With Dotson out of the picture, the future could hold something amazing.
Such as?
A permanent, viable home for the dinosaurs.
I like the sound of that, Owen. We do have the experience to take this on.
There's one thing we don't do, it's easy.
You can say that again.
To really get this right, I think we're gonna need some help.
Funny you should mention that. I have just the right people in mind.
When I think about everything, what really gets me the most is seeing these animals injured. The buildings, bank accounts, and egos can be rebuilt, but a dinosaur is a walking miracle of evolution and science.
They really are a miracle, born of science and dogged determination. And sadly, a lot of sacrifice, too.
And we can't let that be for nothing. Where do we start?
We triage the situation. Find the dinosaurs most in need of medical care and treat them first.
Agreed. Then we focus on repairing what we can. It looks like the fire damage is minimal in some places.
Sounds good. Let's get started.
We should get the essential systems back first. Let's start by repairing the hydropower hub.
Yes, right. Energy is the first step towards getting us back up and running.
Exactly. We sort that out, and we get our core buildings operational again.
Claire, I've just received a report about our transport teams. They're grounded for now by the weather. We can't move any dinosaurs captured by the DFW at the moment.
Well, that's not good.
So, what do we do?
Wait for better weather. Why risk anything? You know what happens when we rush something.
Well, I see your point.
Owen, remember when you said we're gonna need help?
Which time? The time the park fell apart, the time we were chased by my own raptors, the time the volcano went off and we had to run down the hill? Well, you rolled, but...
I get it. You know what I meant. Anyways, help has arrived. You remember Dr. Sattler and Dr. Grant?
After all we've been through, yes. Yes, I do.
I just can't believe we're all back here again. How can we help?
Right now, we could use some more personnel, specifically scientists.
I might know 100 or 200. We're going to need anyone specializing in paleontology or paleobiology.
Or paleobotany. We pretty much know them all.
You know, it's amazing that a lifetime of studying dinosaurs might just get you noticed, but run from a few and... You're kind of a rock star. Ellie, why are we here? Really, what are we doing? I made a promise to myself I would never, never get mixed up in this business again. And yet...
I know, but once you see these magnificent creatures, you really feel the history of this planet. Its life, its ecosystem. I wouldn't miss that for the world.
I know, but there's always that underlying need to get ready to run.
Well, yes, there is that, but can we just take in the good parts for now? Your life's work is living all around us.
Yep. Still gets my heart beating.
Look at this outcome. Look at these dinosaurs. Don't you wish Ian could be here with us?
No.
Well, we wouldn't let him drive. Now, we've got some debris blocking the dinosaurs. I think if we could open up a path through this part of the facility, the dinosaurs could reach a lot more usable space.
Okay. I'm guessing we could do that by cleaning up this section of scorched earth here. It'll give them a little breathing room, but it won't be easy.
Are you ready for a hard day's work?
Well, you know me. Ready when you are.
There's a good stretch of beautiful land in the valley, untouched and perfect for the dinosaurs. But to get them there, we'll need to move the animals through a lot of fire-damaged forest. Here's the path that Ellie and Alan laid out.
Many of the dinosaurs have the instinct to move in herds, in packs. We convince a few, and the others will follow, even the solitary animals. Once they see a large migration, they'll be tempted to tag along.
And the predators will go where their food does.
They always do. Okay, so how about we mobilize our ranger teams to wrangle them through the path? It'll be like a cattle drive, but with vehicles, and the cows weigh 8 tons.
We've made some great progress to this point, Claire.
I completely agree, but we need to keep moving forward. What's next for the dinosaurs?
Research outposts. We can construct or repair what we need.
Great. Let's get on it.
Remember when we first saw the dinosaurs, Alan? When the promise of Jurassic Park was so alive?
Yeah. I was overwhelmed. We all were. And the potential filled me with hope.
It was magic.
It was, Ellie. It truly was.
But like all magic, it was just an illusion. We didn't realize the consequences of bringing them back.
Yeah. We may not be able to change the past, but we can learn from it.
Really? Like when they failed again with Jurassic World?
All that technology. We do not need those elaborate security devices they had. What we do need is more hands-on conservation. Ranger patrols, for instance, that could effectively monitor the animals and their welfare, you know?
Correct. Vigilance.
Exactly.
If we're going to see real improvement in the health of the animals, we'll need a paleo-medical facility.
I'll get right on it.
The healthier they are, the more content they are going to be.
Yeah.